This video will explain the allotment size and frontage requirements that apply to land division. Most of Council's residential areas are located within the general neighbourhood zone. Within this zone, the deemed to satisfy requirements for a straightforward land division are a site area of 300 square metres and frontage of 9 metres. Each proposed allotment should be functional and capable of supporting a dwelling which is compatible with neighbouring sites. It's important to first check the zoning of your property, as not all sites are located within the general neighbourhood zone. Zoning can be found by visiting the Plan SA website. You'll need to obtain a copy of the Certificate of Title and deposited plan for your property. These can be obtained from the Land Services website. These documents will allow you to review the existing site area and boundary dimensions of your property, which will help you to determine if you can achieve the site area and frontage requirements of the zone. In addition, the Certificate of Title will tell you if there are any easements or encumbrances which may impact development of the site. Further information on easements and encumbrances can be found at Council's website. Where the site area and frontage requirements are not met, or where the property is affected by an easement or encumbrance, please contact Salisbury Council's planning team to discuss your proposal.